Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Here are 10 of the most colorful flags from around the world. While it is fairly common for flags to have just three colors, like the red, white, and blue of the United States or the black, red, and gold of Germany, some flags are much more colorful than that. What makes a flag colorful tends to be a subjective decision, however. There are many flags that use 8 or more colors in them, but because the majority of the colors appear in small sections of a coat of arms, it just doesn't seem that colorful. Likewise, other flags may only have 3 or 4 colors, but a complex primary design or prominent display of the colors makes the flags appear to be extremely colorful. As the only nation to use 6 colors in their flag's primary design, South Africa gets first place on our list of the world's most colorful flags. The flag's design is made up of a green horizontal Y, positioned so that the Y touches both the upper and lower left corners of the flag. The triangular shape along the leftmost end of the flag is black with a yellow border. On the right side of the flag, the area above the Y is red, and the area below is blue, both with a white border. The colors and the Y design are meant to represent the convergence of 2 separate paths, those of the South Africans and those of the Europeans who colonized the country. Although with 4 colors in its design, Turkmenistan's flag is far from having the most colors. It does have the honor of being the most intricate of all the national flags in the world. The flag is primarily green, but with a wide vertical stripe near the left end of the flag. This stripe is primarily red, with 5 tribal patterns that are used in designing the traditional rugs the country is known for. Orange, white, red, and green can be found in the tribal designs, with a white crescent moon encompassing 5 white 5 pointed stars on the field of green to the right of the stripe, near the top of the flag. Obviously, the 5 tribal designs represent the country's traditional heritage, while the 5 stars stand for the 5 regions of the nation. Saint-Pierre-Miquelon flag. The flag of Saint-Pierre and Miquelon is a very interesting and complicated flag. Designed in 1982, this flag is actually a local flag, with the flag of France used as the island's official flag. The design depicts a yellow ship on a light blue background with waves drawn in black and white, with 3 flags forming a narrow border along the leftmost side of the flag. A white, green, and red design in the top third, a black and white design in the middle third, and 2 yellow lions on a red background in the bottom third. The ship represents the colonization of the islands beginning in 1535, while the 3 individual designs stand for the origins of the island's colonists: Basque Country, top; Brittany, middle; and Normandy, bottom. The Central African Republic uses 5 colors in their flag: blue, white, green, yellow, and red. The colors are boldly blocked out in 4 horizontal stripes of the first 4 colors, bisected by a single vertical stripe in red. All of the stripes are the same width. In the upper left-hand corner, on the leftmost end of the blue stripe, is a single yellow 5-point star. Like many nations' flags, the colors represent various pieces of the country's history. The colors are those of the Pan-African and French flags combined, with the red stripe present to represent the bloodshed in the battle for independence. The star is there as a reminder of the hopes for a great future. The country of Dominica uses 6 different colors, but not all of those colors are used in the flag's primary design. The flag features a centered cross of yellow, black, and white stripes, with a green background. In the center of the cross is a red medallion representing social justice with a light blue, green, red, and yellow local parrot on it. Surrounding the parrot are 10 green stars, representing the country's 10 parishes. The cross stands for the Christian Trinity, with each of the three colors representing a different part of the country's economy and heritage.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.